God's people had long awaited the coming of Christ. Suffering under the oppressive Roman regime, they found hope in the words of Jesus, "The kingdom of heaven is at hand." Thinking he would establish an earthly kingdom where they would be free from Roman oppression, they prepared to welcome their new king into Jerusalem.
A very large crowd spread cloaks and branches on the road as Jesus entered the city. Surrounding him, they shouted, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Hosanna in the highest!"
Hosanna!